please don't do it to him.
To go through to the semi-final. He salutes the crowd.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner.
Here we go.
Here we go.
It has to be Conlan, you.
Surely. Surely, Michael Conlan.
In the blue.
Oh, my goodness.
There's a misunderstanding.
Unanimous decision.
Absolutely incredible decision. Incredible decision.
And the crowd, I think, are saying it all here, you.
Brazilian judge. Sri Lankan judge and the Polish judge.
Yeah, you bird seats. They're fucking cheats. It's not that, that's me. I never box for Aiba again. They're cheating bastards, they're paying everybody. And no, I don't give a fuck if I'm cursing on TV. And retaining this here. I was here to win Olympic gold. My dream's been shattered now. But you know what? I have a big career ahead of me. And these ones, they're known for being cheats. And they'll always be cheats. Amateur boxing stinks. From the core right to the top. I'm gutted from the bottom of my heart. I wanted to go back with a gold medal to Ireland. Now I feel like I'm going back like a loser. No, I'm not a loser, I'm a winner.
DJChronicBeats.com.
Just 5 months ago, that's kind of. I'm not surprised by that. We'll see how he uses it tonight, just. The key is there's no special effects. He tries to seek and destroy, stain the best.
athletes.com.
That's the reason why Conlan is testing him right now. Punishment in the inside. That's the reason why Conlan is.
So Mick Conlan is now 13-0, and Nikitin suffers the first loss of his young pro career.